11th, the government says it is working on increasing its testing capacity of COVID-19
to over 1,000 per day. This is according to the State Commissioner for Health, Professor Aki Abayomi, during a press briefing at Alausa Secretariat, emphasizing that more testing will result to increasing number of COVID-19 cases in the state. He appealed to residents not to be worried by the numbers and asked that those with mild cases will be managed in their various homes.
Supposed to carry one person, you can see he's carrying already two.